वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, सार्वल वर्सेस कैरेकल, हु विल विन दिस बैटल बिटवीन दिस टू मिस्टीरियस वाइल्ड कैट्स। द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ सार्वल इज लेप्टाइलुरस सार्वल। दिस मैग्निफिसेंट वाइल्ड कैट्स आर ऑल्सो रिफर्ड टू एज स्मॉलर वर्शन ऑफ चीटा। इट्स अ स्ट्रॉन्ग मीडियम साइज्ड कैट विथ अ रिलेटिवली स्लेंडर बॉडी एंड लॉन्ग लेग्स। But a noble appearance combined with graceful movement make the sarval one of the most beautiful wildcat in the world. The scientific name of caracal is caracal caracal. This cat is also referred to as smaller version of mountain lion. The caracal is a medium-sized wildcat native to Africa, the Middle East and Central Asia. It is characterized by a robust build, a short face, long tufted ears and long canine teeth. Now let's see who will win this fight between mini cheetah and mini cougar. Size and weight. This sarval has the longest legs of any cat relative to its body size. That is why it's also known as giraffe cat. This medium-sized slender cat can reach 23 to 36 inches of length from head to tail, and it can stand 24 inch at the shoulder and wing up to 9 to 18 kg. The caracal is also a medium-sized cat that can reach 31 to 43 inches of length from head to tail. They stand between 16 to 20 inches tall at the shoulder, and its weight ranging between 7 to 18 kg. That means the size and weight of this wildcat is more or less equal. Habitat. This sarval is a wildcat native to Africa. It is rare in North Africa and the Sahel, but widespread in sub-Saharan countries. Savanna is the main habitat of the sarval, but melanistic individuals, that mean black sarvals, mostly prefer mountainous areas at altitude of 3000 meters. The caracals live on rocky hills or grassland in the Middle East, Africa, Central Asia and India. Caracals live in the drier savanna and woodland regions of sub-Saharan Africa and prefer the more scrubby, arid habitats. Bite force. This sarval has a relatively weak bite force, that is approx 90 BFQ. Oppositely, the bite force of a caracal is approx 94 BFQ, which is slightly stronger than a sarval. Weapons. The sharp canines of sarval are up to 1.5 to 2 cm long, and they have 2.5 cm long sharp claws. The striking canines of caracal are up to 2 cm long, heavy and sharp. The large paws, similar to those of the cheetah, consist of 4 digits in the hind legs and 5 in the forelegs with 3 cm long claws. Speed. This sarval developed the maximum speed of up to 80 km per hour. Therefore, it's believed to be the fastest cat after the cheetah. On the other hand, the caracal can also reach speed of 80 km per hour. Jumping and leaping. This sarval can leap for 3.6 meters long and jump to 3 meters high. Oppositely, the caracal is also the master of jumping and leaping. It can able to jump 3 meters and leap higher than 4 meters and catch birds in mid-air. Fight. Now let's see who will win this battle. Both cats belong to the same mean class and they both are more or less equal size and weight. So this will going to be very close fight. In my opinion, the sarval has more slender, slim body, just like cheetah. If I compare to caracal, which is more muscular and robust, just like the mini version of mountain lion. Although the caracal has more powerful jaws and stronger bite force than sarval. So in this reason, I slightly favor Caracal. But oppositely, Sarvel is not a weak opponent. I am sure that this fight will be very close. Now I am curious, what is your opinion about this fight? Who do you think will win? Please comment me. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and share.